Accepting my content, let us begin chapter 8. CA. That's a lot of bonus. Okay. 15. Okay. That's. Can I just promote that one? I was still set on using Alan, I would have replaced him with gear, but having a third healer would be nice, especially since one of them is an offensive type. But we'll do that instead. You need a new pass. Got a gem somewhere, right? don't have a gem? That's fine. I'll just give them all the, like, basically broken stuff that I'm not gonna use. These. This heal. That bolting's fine. I should give you a Seraph. The Angelic Rune, not a Seraph Rune, my bad. Stats. I'll buy from Master and sell with on Merlin. That sounds good. Who else needs stuff? Send Rutger close by, but not too close. They will go there. Two. Ready, don't be coming that close. I think that's it. fire emblem. We will find out eventually, I am sure. In the meantime, let's let's just use two guys. Get a kidnapper, because she's less likely to be able to kill her with babies. Considering this guy's like promoted level 60. Basically just a complete monster. Better you get the XP than Deke. Deke's fine, he'll last until endgame with those stats. But Kidna's still not doing perfectly. Why are the horses golden? Don't they promote? Do they need paint? 5 hours every hopefully they aren't too mean to hurt her again with this. I'll trust the AI not to be too mean. Here we go. We didn't send Roy in there. I don't need this many steel weapons, I think. Let's get rid of some of them. I don't need this many of those. Yeah. Let's buy... Do I need to buy anything here, actually? I'll buy 2 thunder, just because they're... Probably need to send someone back, because all my strong units are... I need to have someone here. At least one person to level up these guys while I do the inventory stuff. Send Cecilia down here for healing. I'm not super worried about Deke. I could just give him a hand axe and he could wipe out the entire map. stats though. It's like a comical amount. He's only got an 8 durability and dexterity. Just have someone go get it. Maybe coach you would probably be best. So many guys though. There's not a turn limit on this, right? I can just turtle if I need. Magic and speed, let's go. She's like, I think she's like 10, like 5 points past her average speed at this point. Just super speed blast, which is, I'm not complaining, that's really nice. Okay, let's try to get, let's make a tactical retreat. I don't have any success. That need axe, but use axes. I'm most likely going to need a few more hand axes. That's fine. Let's trade these more hand axes. And I don't need to go here. And now we will. Will we need healing too? Yeah, she can use it. I'm not too worried on that front, but. Let's move. First, we'll move. That's fine. Is that fine? Here. A steel bow. These will have swords also. give her a hand axe instead of I'm not gonna pursue that one, this chapter. Next turn I'll try to get Deke a hand axe. And we'll see how that goes. So if I have Sue, Deke, and Echidna, I'll choke this 1 point. Not die immediately as if they use the sword on the suit. Pretty sure at least. I would also need a healer, which Cecilia would be the best bet because she has an attack with Elfire as well. Have like Claire right behind Cecilia. Next up, Cecilia. Claire. You got Salem. It's an engaged game. I'll move. I'll try to have like a weird triangle choke formation. It's impossible for her to die this turn. Like one more person can attack me? Yeah, one more person. Oh no, I did not see that. So if it takes like actually like 14 of these nomads to defend soon. Support range for a rescue botting. Let's go. She didn't need to crit, but I accepted. A nice 96 damage. I'm pretty sure she gets more XP from doing a combat than actually a kill. She like gets like 8 XP for combat. Yeah, but I think she'll get 12 for just combating. That's how that works. So that is so many. Fortunately, I have a somewhat foolproof strategy. That's the most out of her range, and as we saw before, she is foul. Let's move Roy a bit. Echidna might die, but we'll see how it goes. Magic and speed. Should be the perfect strategy. Unless Echidna dies. Echidna is very much in danger if the odds don't go my way. I think there's like 17 nomads about to absolutely wreck her. If this strategy doesn't work, I think I'll just have a person. Take your spot. Nice 5% crit, by the way. Okay. There's still work. There's like 7 more nomads about to. Yeah, if you're missing, it's probably your best bet. The longer this runs. round goes, the more I'm realizing how bad I might be they have swords too, don't they? If I had a jav on me, there's still two more guys in the back. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's try that again. In perfect condition. There's still these dark mages. They're in range of her, right? I think they are. Why are there so many of them? The dancers that should be fairly trivial. First off, you want to put DQ, he's got the hand axes right. Two will be here. And then Percy will be there. That's the jazz, I think we're going to one box. Yeah. has massive wings. Aww. Why isn't she a flyer? Is she a flyer? She has S rank, so I think she's pretty unrivaled already. Plus, the magic user on my team, granted the only other competition is Cecilia. See, I did all the buying here, so let's do some buying here. Buy it. Just buy it. I think this formation is better than the one that had a kitten in it. Percy is just a massive tank. I don't need to worry about him going down at least fairly quickly. If he dodged a few of the hits, but I think he'll handle himself just fine. Yeah, that guy got in a forest, so he wasn't gonna get hit. This guy, however, he's going down. Boring. I would much rather Let's try to get that to happen. the Myrmidon.
Should have done that in the prep spring.
these guys out.
Thank you.
she doesn't do this. Alright, everything's going according to plan. I now need... Take care of this guy. I am double. Back a bit and see what happens. see soon. Okay. Oh dear. No, that's a promoted gadget. Stop trying to shoot my the sheep will shoot back. Also they have relative speed, that's a bit intimidating. Looks like those are fixing my suit. There's just gonna be a bunch of reinforcements that I'm taking. You will have to take out the boss, which I can't feed because all the reinforcements. These houses give a health a defense buff. There's no way that Roy took 13 plus. That's crazy. Thank you. time. Send someone to help, right? Let's try to kill the boss. bottom left show up. The light is returning. That's not long anymore. Assumption that it's better than heal, worse than mend. Well, maybe it's better than mend, but worse than recover. That would be pretty nice. Let's just take these guys back. Yes, A now. Steal weapons, can you? Thank you. gets a heal per way, no matter what. Stop shooting my orc. Very good thing Sage is getting good staff usage. Making it very easy on me. Some wacky reinforcements that show up that hit me out of the stream. The chapter is over. That's fine. Say no to free XP. I forgot you were gonna talk. Oh, I got enough time in the stream for another chapter. Assuming it's not too bad. It might be another 3-hour stream.
Thank you.
three times in a row. Just tried to get an answer and just not.
We will get him promoted.
I want to try to feed him enough to promote him last stream, but I'm just not getting the opportunities. Next time he levels up, I'll just promote him. Since he will never get him, if I don't want to do it. If only he could get what he wanted to do, so he won't hear us.
Okay, that's unfortunate.
defense is only like 4 or something. To open this door if we don't have any lockpicks or something. Yeah, let's... Ooh, okay. Let's get him. Got a strength growth, my guy. So proud of you. Let's try to take out the Duke. That's not possible for Duke. For the first time, Duke isn't able to one-on-one go. That's okay. We have an archer, and archers completely destroyed. Try to take out these wyverns. This guy's the closest. Just move her in here. Well, I'll take this wire board is gonna be rough. If I can take out that wire with Rutger, so I can put himself in range, then I might save. Wyverns on that side's gonna die. Yeah, I never save stated, I just realized. Let's do that. Since I just save stated, I can save before darkness. Nice. Okay, next level. Thank you. gonna grant you next part of this. That's fine. Probably just let Percy sleep off his sickness. Dance. Can't open it. Pilsner right here. Can I open this up? Don't silence Cecilia. Okay. Actually, if she did get silenced, could she be put to sleep? I think you can only have one condition on you at a time, right? That would make sense. Oh, don't tell me you're opening the game. I've already sent all the guys over. That's not nice. Just a healer on a horse. I have a dancer right here to make Cecilia. Okay. send someone to plug that hole. You can silence her. Okay, well, that's good. That's the last silence. It was very smart of me to restore that last one. Tactician. Hopefully there's enough distance between the wyverns. Gives you an innate 30 crit, I'm pretty sure. If you like always have a killing edge. But if you don't have a killing edge, you do have a killing edge, which is very nice. Damage from him. All you have to do is just go up, see? It's not that hard. Force speed. Come on. Strength and speed. Nice. Thank you. lot of guys. maybe that they are always able to open it. Since she got crit, I hope that you miss, please. Okay. Please stop killing them immediately. Something I didn't expect you to want to say. You taking all these hits is a bit worrying. If you miss even once, I'll forgive you. Okay, that's the opposite of missing. You just crit the guy. I'd appreciate it if you ceased. We will kill one of these nomads with a level, and then rescue with Roy, and then rescue drop with Sasuke. That seems like a good idea. I see nothing wrong with this. Flex combo 6. Let's go. Take there's more reinforcements? Okay, everything should be a perfect strategy. Unless that Swordmaster crits. Then Warp Speed. Okay, I was very worried for a second, but it seemed to be okay. Also, what was stopping me from... just waiting for the door to open. Gonna have to go full offensive next turn. Please don't die. Okay. I didn't expect you would, but if you did, that would have been really bad. Okay, we're gonna have to go max on offense. Promoting Rutger was excellent. Dance Helena. Because she's the only one that can take out the promoted guys, I suppose. Fortify or something, that would be perfect, right? All my guys are like half health. And there's a lot of enemies right there. Two of which are promoted. Attack you right here. It's like the promoted guys are gone. Which gives me a little bit of relief. Makes me feel a little better. Still not completely sick. Being at half health is not very good. Hiding in the houses. I hope that doesn't mean the house
that we're
like right behind you now. That would be bad. Nice. Swordmaster dodge animation is so funny. Shook your hands back a bit. Oh dear. Take that, that's fine. Thank you. showing up soon, though, because they pretty much said, hey, guys are going to show up in the houses. Long goes are fun. I like not being able to counter type. Thank you. Why is your sprite hair black when your portrait hair is red? You know you're gonna die, that's exactly. Better you plan to retire after this. Both equally likely. Is this guy supposed to be the canister? We're getting 15 deployments, plus we have the rest of the game. That'd be kind of crazy. We're all in right here. Red buff. I could 4 blazes and just 1 shot you. Guys are probably gonna die if they don't kill the pigment. She's like, I suppose. She's like, help out. What do you want? Okay, she's fine. She's not. I'm not gonna die.
Going again.
Now if you can do the same thing, is that other guy? Oh no, okay. He's just walking in. Thank you. Let's go. Old woman obtained. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. Stream for 2.5 hours. That's about as long as I try to stream. I thought that would take a bit longer once I saw the map, but that got easy once they all just came in at once. We promoted Rutger, which I've been trying to do for like 10 chapters now. All because one guy told me to. He definitely proved his worth once I did promote him. But yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here. Be sure to follow if you're watching the VOD. And have a good rest of your day.